In this tutorial, I'll show you how to fade the text in and out in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Begin by selecting the Type tool and Add Text. Then select the text and adjust it to your liking via the Essential Graphics. Then align it to the center of the sequence. After that, open the Effects window and search for Linear Wipe. Then add the Linear Wipe to the text layer twice. Then head over to the Effect Controls. Under the first Linear Wipe effect, we're going to set the Wipe Angle to negative 90 degrees and Feather to 750. Then make sure you are at the beginning of the text layer and create a keyframe for transition completion, then set the value to 100%, then move 3 or so seconds forward and set the transition completion to 0. Now while we're still at this point, let's go to the next linear wipe effect and set Feather to 750 as well, then create a keyframe for transition completion at 0, then go another 3 seconds forward. If the text layer is not long enough, you can just extend it by dragging the end to the right and go 3 seconds forward and set transition completion to 100. Now if we give this a preview, we'll have the text that smoothly fades in from left to right, and after a few seconds it fades out.